I feel like the men and women of the 1916 Rising, they had to basically want to die for their country. They had to fight for their freedom and speech and everything that we kind of probably take for granted now. We have a lot to cherish and remember them for.
Being Irish, the land is part of who you are. It's in the blood. The skills that are needed and required to protect the land that we have in the country are passed on. It becomes part of you.
Ireland gave me more opportunity to work and more freedom, and we feel more secure.
Our kids are Irish. We will give them Irish jersey, green jersey, when they see the match.
I do have pride in being where I'm from and in my culture, not only the music and everything else, but the actual feeling of being Irish. My grandchild is teaching me. Children are our best teachers.
Being Irish in the US has definitely opened many doors of opportunity. There's a great culture and community here that has expanded from Ireland and translated to New York.
Over the 100 years, there's been suffering on every side. And yet, there is that sense that the future can be better and we can make it better.
I like living in Ireland because Ireland is a peaceful place to live and there's no hurricanes going on.
If you look at the Irish Volunteers, the proclamation declared Irish men and Irish women of 1916, and we still hold those values very deeply. I mean, to this day, on our uniform, you can still see the letters I and V for the Irish Volunteers.
I am Ireland.
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 It's Misha Ireland.